can be to change the world, no matter what anybody else thinks. Be the change in the world. We can stop this fighting. We can stop from being suicidal. Don't kill yourselves. It's not worth it.
I know exactly how you feel. When you're feeling down and you have nobody to talk to, I know that feeling. Okay? I've been there. We've all been there once. Okay? We've all been where we don't want to do anything. And we're sad. We're sad because something's bothering us and we have nobody to talk to. But guess what? You might think that you have nobody to talk to, but you do. You have us. You have everybody in the world to talk to. You have your parents, you have a counselor to talk to, you have people that love you, that wants to talk to you about the situation.
When you are weak, when the pain is unbearable, just get it out. Get all your emotions out. And you can scream, you can shout into that pillow. You can yell into that pillow. You just need to get all the frustration out of you. Let me tell you a little secret. Killing is not the answer. So talk to a counselor, anybody, a parent, a person that's really close to you, a friend, today, and get all that frustration out. Because killing is not the answer. Do something about it today before it gets worse.